I thought that was them. I thought that was the boys. Yeah. So last time we went that way.
You wanna go?
I mean, it's, you say it say no bikes over there, but we can go.
Right. There's somebody up there.
There is somebody right there.
There's only one person.
All right, let's go. Straight, yep, that way. Oh, this is where he fell last time, huh?
Nah, he didn't fell.
Not you. Knack fell, I think. Yeah, you do. Yeah, always. I don't ride without them.
Less people here, though, huh?
Yeah, right here. This looks good. Yeah, that's nice, man. Yeah, we can go back over in here. Yo, yo, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy, DisOBayish, back with another Sur-Ron X Ride video. You know how we do it. Over here in the East Bay with my boy, Sumeel, on the Fox 40. Cleanest Sur-Ron in the Bay Area, hands down. I'm gonna catch him one day, though. So we out here in one of these East Bay parks, trying to see what we can get into, have a little bit of fun. Cause a couple people some anxiety, make a couple people mad. But we're gonna have a little bit of fun. How's everybody doing today? As you can see by my boy and by my arms here, we're in short sleeves today. It's a good 75 degrees right now. Feeling lovely. A little update to my last videos. Got the new Magura throttle on. I actually like it. I like the power band. I think it expands it a little bit more. Makes the bike a little less twitchy. I also got the peg extenders on. You know, I didn't know how I felt about them when I first put them on. Tried it out, but as I've been riding the bike a little bit more, I do like them. Especially like the stiffness that that bar in the middle gives you. But even the length of the pegs starting to feel good to me now, so I'm gonna give a thumbs up to the peg extenders. Still didn't get my chain conversion on yet, waiting on the puller to get that pulley off so I can get the chain conversion on there. Got a couple videos I'm still editing, trying to get out for you guys. It's a little hard over the holiday week, because I don't know about you guys, but Valentine's Day lasts a long time for me. So I'm back at the house now, in front of the computer whenever I'm not riding, editing, trying to get this content put out for you guys. If you guys have watched any of my videos before, I know you've seen this park. I was hoping to get out here a little earlier in the day so there wasn't too many people out. Open up the bike a little bit. Yep. A little breezy today, feels good. Keep a little air on your neck there. Listening to some Eminem. Ooh, I almost busted a wheelie right there. Trying to stay on two wheels. Nice, that was fun. Which way you want to go? I'm following you.
Okay with that?
Yeah. This is where we get to have a little bit of fun. Usually there's not that many more people over here. Do have to watch out for bikes, but yeah, buddy. Nice. Have a fun. Try to stay from right behind them so I don't get hit with a rock. Getting up there in altitude now. Beautiful day. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Right there. Yep. This way. Ooh. Oh, hell no. Goes back to the road over there, yeah. But it goes back onto the other side, though, too.
Oh, okay.
Damn, can you do that? Can you do this?
Yeah.
Go ahead, try it.
Let me just go. I'm gonna jump, I'm gonna go slow.
Go ahead. Yeah, I did it all easy and stuff. All right, that looks scary to me, bro. All right, hold on, here we go. Okay. Found a nice little almost single track bike trail up here, having a little bit of fun now. I don't even know if I've ever done this one. There was another trail down there too. You could should have kept going, man. I don't let that man punk you like that. No. Yeah, I don't know if you saw it. There was another trail over there.
I
don't know. I mean, we could try. I've never been anywhere over here, so.
You did this before, right?
No, I don't think so. Not this whole thing.
Were you here with Steve when anywhere?
Yeah, but we did like some of it, but I don't remember doing none of this part. Maybe we did though. I don't know.
You want to keep going straight, see what's up
there? We can, yeah.
I like the single track right
there. Yeah, I mean, that's kind of...
holding ass, man.
Yeah, you hell yeah. Now we having some fun. Yeah. Oh shit, do I got something in my eye? Thought I had some in my eye there. Oh, hell yes. Hey, hold up! Motherfucker. I did have something in my eye. Okay. Damn, I had something in my eye. Woo! Man, that's... Man, I don't think we ever... That was fun right there. I don't know if we ever did that. having some fun now, guys. Don't freak out. We're trying to be as careful as possible. Oh, that didn't sound good. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my. You know what? We must have did this because I remember going over there. Yeah. It started raining. Yep. Yep. Looks like we're done with the single track over here. I think this leads to the golf course. Oh, down there, yeah. What do you, which one? Straight? Up to you.
That way, right?
I would go that way.
Yeah, that's better
So far, we've been mostly going uphill. Oh. Oh, man. If you guys have an e-bike and you don't have a Sur-Ron, I don't know if you know what you're missing. Onyx faster. You wanna commute in the city, you can get you an Onyx. Super 73, probably the cleanest looking, most legal e-bike you can have. But this bad boy right here, this is a monster. And this is a stock controller, stock battery monster. I can only imagine what this thing would do with a BASC 4000. So I know that's probably the most controversial subject between us e-bikers. But question of the day, if you guys could have any e-bike, any e-dirt bike, any e-moped, whatever you want to call this thing, what would it be? Drop a comment down below. You know how this works. I want to see some participation. Let me know what e-bike you would get if you could have any one you wanted. You can also comment down below. Let me know which e-bike you have, if you have one. Oh. Ooh-wee. Man, this is fun. Oh, we missed that single track. Right?
My strap's gonna move in.
Ooh. Man, Sumeel just found the best track ever.
I know.
Damn, I know. We've been trying to find a cool little spot to come out here for a minute.
No.
Well, now we know. Go that way and keep going right.
Yep.
Man, this is nice. Yeah, we're good. That only took 5% from where I was at.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Nobody's out here. This is perfect. The dude with the dog said something to us. Oh, no power bikes out here. All right, sir. You know. Yeah. We're missing some single track now. And so if it isn't obvious, I think the Sur-Ron is the best e-bike on the market right now, hands down. It's not even close, guys. The amount of fun per hour you can have on this bike is unsurpassed by anything I think I've ever been on. Go ahead. You good?
You want
to
go?
Yeah.
I'm going to test them up.
Yeah, just say excuse me. Thank you. Let's go up.
Go up.
Yep. Thank you. Oh man. Yep. Whoa. Gotta stay away from that water. Another single track over there. Keep missing all the single tracks. Only thing about this bike is doing stuff like this, trailing semi-hard like we doing. Oh, you will get some pump fatigue. Legs and arms hurting after a good half an hour, 40 minutes of this. But I guess that makes up for not pedaling. You feel like you did something. This is fucking awesome. Another single track we missed. Come on, Sumeel. Let's hit these up. Woo. Flies in my face.
We've seen that before, remember?
We did?
Oh, wait.
Oh.